Did I ever tell you about the time that Ninja Brian and I saved the world from super monsters? Yeah, that's a thing that happened. So please, pay attention. I'm talking to you, Doug. Jesus.
It's the middle of the day when darkness falls on the city. It's the shadow of a giant cybernetic death kid. And on the other side of town, something rages down the path. If you had a lisp, you know it's kicking theory of F. Mortal enemies since the early days of yore were just collateral damage in their giant-ass war. They rumble, battle, tussle, and then do a cocky strut. They both know they're kicking Earth right in its planetary nuts. Not a single human being can survive in their vicinity. It's kind of like Godzilla Square, but also times infinity. Me and Ninja Brian were just chilling at our place when we got a frantic call from the president of space saying, you're the only hope to save billions of lives. I said, I'm making baked potatoes and I'm about to add the chives. We could be there in an hour if we really, really try. But we didn't, so they ate France. Sorry if you die.
That resodded. That's gonna be like $25.
At least. Damn it. A couple hours later, NSP hit the scene. You know we could have been the sooner, but we stopped the ice cream. Where have you been? Screamed the president. We're all under attack. I had a craving for pistachio. Get off my fucking back. Brian busted out a keyboard and I grabbed my blue bass. Some guy said, what are you doing? So we punched him in the face. Super Puma was a girl. Rhinoceratops a dude. We knew that all we had to do was get them in the booty mood. We rocked so hard and put the monsters in a trance. And they left up on each other in a frenzy of romance. I was immediately sorry that they weren't wearing pants. Now I can't forget the sight of Super Puma getting lanced. When the sex was over, they took off into the skies. All the world screamed, NSP, you are super awesome guys. So we finished off the night with an amazing rock show. Then Brian stabbed a random guy while I got laid twice in a row.
Doug, you suck! I'm gonna have to lightly buff that out. Also, that's definitely space rhino jizz on my porch.